Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Wilger Park here in the home of Dundella for the Border Cup final between Abbey Villa and Cumber Rec, the two captains in the centre of the field at the moment. Mr. Royston Dunlop, the referee for this afternoon's game. Both these teams have won this competition once in their history before. Abbey Villa in 1982 and Cumber in 1956. Players taking the toss here at the moment. Cumbered to kick off in the first half. And get us underway. The ball sent long by Marty Robinson, but it's going to go out for a throw at the far side to Abbey Villa. Alan Strain to take the throw. Quite a calm day here. It was sort of raining early on, but the rain has stopped at the moment. Cushioned header down there. And the referee in quick. There's going to be a booking here in the early stages of the game. No, I think he's...
The booking, ref! The booking!
Get it from the start! Make it the way you're going to run.
It was dull settled.
Free to Cumber. Gareth Larmer with the free. Lost one to the back stick. It's gone out for a goal kick to Abbey Villa. Kick out. John Munda hit it, left footed. Good header down there by Kelly, but it's going to go for a throw to Villa, far side of the field. Alan Strain to take the throw. Peter Kelly very strong in the midfield there. Little header on there by Scotty Wilson. Picked up now by McMaster. But it's into the danger area. Headed away by Hagen. Cumber trying to launch an attack, but picked up by Kirk Rutherford. Rutherford gets it out to Nixon. Nixon now plays it back, but Villa slow to get it away. Ross Hagen. Ross Hagen finds Robinson. Good ball from Robinson over the top. McCluskey has it. McCluskey tries to chip the keeper, but it's gone over the top. Jim McCluskey there with that effort. This pitch in excellent condition here this afternoon. John Munn, the keeper, to take the goal kick. Quite a large crowd here this afternoon. Of course, these two teams defeated Killaloe and Drummondess respectively to get here this afternoon. They weren't expected either of them to get here, but they've did so. Header down there by Marty Robinson, but it's a throw at the far side to Abbey Villa. Early stages of this Border Cup final. First goal, very important either side. Ball headed away there and sent in by Shaw. That's a dangerous ball! Oh, the keeper is there and it's cleared! Brent Reid got it away there for Cumber. Picked up by Robinson, that's a free. A real chance there for Abbey Villa. Cumber living dangerously, picked up by Leggy. That's a free. That was a great chance there for Abbey Villa to open their account. Tim Ritchie to hit this free midway inside the Villa half. He's going to float one to the back stick here. Headed away there by Rutherford. Out in front of us now, sent long by Johnny Nixon. Peter Kelly shields it out. That'll be a goal kick. To Cumber. We remember Abbey Villa winning their last Border Cup here. It was 1992 and they defeated Drummond S. Mills 5-0 that day. Real shock result that afternoon. Nick Cowdy, the netminder this afternoon for the Rec, sends it out towards us here. Header down, it's going to be a throw here to Villa. Larmer to take the throw. Or it's Rutherford, rather. Peter Kelly gets his head to it. Leckie, the header on there from Gordon Leckie, but ball sent deep into the half, and that'll be the netminder, Nick Cowdy's ball. Just the one real chance yet so far in this game to Abbey Villa. A little bit of holding there, but referee safe McCracken going for it, doesn't get it. Picked up by Rutherford. Rutherford sends it down the wing, but it's well intercepted by Doherty. Doherty finds Robinson. Robinson, good play. McCracken has possession. Leckie in there, but it's cleared by Shaw. That's a corner. Corner to Cumber Rec. Tim Ritchie making his way over to take this corner.
Come on, the rack, I don't know what to do.
Very tight ground here at Wilger Park. Ritchie with it. Floats it to the back stick. Keeper gets his hand at not very far though. Robinson, and it's well over the top. That'll be a goal kick to Abbey Villa. John Munn, the netminder this afternoon for the Villa side, gathers the ball to take this goal kick. Still 0-0. First half here. About 7 minutes old. Ball sent down the centre. Picked up by McCluskey. McCluskey, that's a good ball into Leggy. It's a chance here. Oh, it's great bit of covering there from Rutherford. That was a chance for Cumber. Gordon Leggy there. Couldn't believe the time he had in front of him. But good covering there by Rutherford. Alan Strain at the far side to take the throw for Villa. Headed there by Hagan. But that's another throw. Cumber certainly dominating the early stages in this game. A couple of half chances there. Headed down by McCluskey. Former distillery player. Header on by Doherty. But headed away there by Barr for the rank. Or Villa, rather. Barr in a hurry to get. That's a good ball over the top. Nixon. Nixon tries to keep it in play. Does so. Good ball in from Rutherford. And Peter Kelly sends it long. The header there by Shaw. Leckie gets it, his head to it. McCracken in there. But the big centre defender, Curtis Millen, gets his boot to it. Sent long there by Shaw. Cumber win back possession. Picked up by McMaster, far side of the field. That'll be a throw to Cumber. Tim Ritchie making his way out to take the throw, far side of the field. Good ball from Ritchie into Leckie. Ritchie, the Gary Owen of a kick. It's going to go to the left. It's gone wide.
team yourself, no?
Aye.
Where's Joshua to your football team? Where's Joshua to your football team? Right up there, we Adam. Adam Wallace.
John Munn, the keeper, placing the ball for the goal kick.
On the fence.
Robinson rising there, gets the header to it. Alan Strain, far side. Take this throw in. Sends it just the header on there from Colbert. Bit of pushing there, that's a free. Free to Cumber. Gareth Larmer, the left back, to hit this one. Far side of the field. Larmer floats one into the edge of the area. Shot. Oh, it wasn't far away. Craig McCracken there with the shot. The number seven. Certainly worth trying it from that distance. Edge of the penalty area. Very calm afternoon, at 9-10 degrees the temperature here. John Munn sends it far side of the field. Robinson gets his head to it. That'll be a throw to Abbey Villa, far side, and it'll be Alan Strain to take the throw. Gets it in towards Colbert. Back out now to Alan Munn. Oh, a sliding tackle there, but the referee waves play on. Ball cleared, not very far though. This is Rutherford. Rutherford turns well inside. The shot from Rowe takes a deflection. It's a goal! Glenn Colbert has got a touch. And Villa take the lead. The shot coming in from Rutherford. And Colbert give Nick Cuddy no chance. Abbey Villa take the lead. Glenn Colbert the scorer. 1-0 against the run of play, it has to be said. This is Kelly. Kelly deep into the half. Header down, and that'll be the goalkeepers.
Come on, Eric.
John Munn. That's a free. Free to Villa. They've started well. They were under pressure for the first 5 minutes, but that goal there by Colbert. Chris Millen, they take this free. Chris Millen pops one into the area. There's Colbert again, and the keeper is there. Nicky Cowdy. Nicky will send this one long, deep into the Villa half. Headed over. Shaw gets his boot to it. Ball cleared. Villa now with a little bit of confidence. Picked up by McMaster. Big centre defender Munn sends it to the far side. It's picked up by Gareth Larmer. Gareth clears his lines. Gets it out to Hagan. Hagan now to Leckie, far side. Can he keep it in play? He's fouled there. Fouled by Peter Shaw. Free to Cumber, far side. McCluskey to hit this one. Can Cumber get back into this game? They trail 1-0. Goal coming from Colbert. Ball to the back stick. Keeper! Oh, that was that's a corner. The keeper seen that one late there. That one could have crawled in very easily. He seen it at the last minute there. John Munn. This is McCracken. Can McCracken, he gets the shot in. There's Colbert back there, but it's going to be a goal kick to Villa. They lead 1-0. Glenn Colbert, the scorer. John Munn. Left footed. Turns it to the far side of the field, and it's going to be a throw to the wreck. Ball in now towards McCracken. Pulled on there by Ritchie. There's Colbert, gets it back in, but sent long by Curtis Millen. And that one goes away out into the next parish. Hit a roof of the house there. Take a while before that ball's returned. Throw to the rack, far side of the field. Ball played short in towards McCluskey. Reid going for it there, but it's cleared by Scott Wilson. Down the centre it goes. Peter Kelly gets his head out. Good play from the big man. Nice little ball inside towards Hagan, but it's cleared. They're on the attack again as Villa picked up by Wilson. Wilson, nice little ball through here to the cornerback. Strain, he gets it across. Oh, it's cleared there. Strain again, the shot, the keeper does well. Oh! Abbey Villa certainly putting the pressure in this Cumber defence. That was another half chance there. Johnny Nixon, the final shot. Still 1-0. Abbey Villa lead here. Playing about 14 minutes in this first half, this Border Cup final. Nicky Cody with a goal kick. Players rising for it. Little head down there, but the centre defender, Millen, gets his boot to it. Down the centre it goes. Header on there by Wilson. This is dangerous again. There's a race for possession, but there's going to be a free here, is there?
Didn't see the 1 2 minutes ago, referee.
It's Glenn Colbert, the goal scorer, down at the moment. The original ball has been returned by the looks of things. Curtis Millen now to take this free. Pops one into the area. Good header away there, but not very far though. Deflected. Oh, it's cleared. Cumber living dangerously once again. Picked up by Munn. Ball back now to the centre defender, Millen. He's going to send this one long once again, deep into the Cumber half. Kelly in under it there, gets the header to it, does well. Out towards Larmer, far side, the left back. Throws a nice little dummy. Gets it, doesn't get it away. There's Colbert, the goal scorer. Can he float one into the box? That's a dangerous ball in the header. Oh! Johnny Nixon there with the header. He wasn't far away. Cumber still living very dangerously out there. Abbey Villa certainly taking the game to the rack here this afternoon. They lead 1-0. That goal has certainly given the Villa more confidence. Nicky Cowdy with the goal kick. Players rise for it. The header there by Hagan. Finds Marty Robinson. Good ball from Robinson into the area, but it's cleared there by the right back, Alan Strain. Robinson once again rising for it with Barr. Barr gets his head out. Larmer picked up by the number 6, Munn. Munn, the ball over the top. Defender is there. Keith Doherty lets it back to Cowdy. 1-0. Abbey Villa with the slender lead. The ball sent deep into the Villa half here. Lackey in under it there. This is Robinson. Steadies himself. Oh, great bit of clearing there by Alan Strain. That's a good bit of defensive play. That's a throw to Villa far side of the field. Alan Strain did well there to intercept Marty Robinson's attempt. Strain with a throw far side of the field. Kelly gets his head to it. Ball going in field. Head tennis at the moment. Picked up by Wilson. That'll be a throw to Villa far side. Alan Strain taking the throw. Gets it up towards Wilson. Wilson tries to backheel it, but doesn't succeed. This is Robinson. Robinson, nice little ball over the top. There's a chance, McCracken, but the pace of the ball beats him there. John Munn. Munn, left-footed. Ball away the far side. Flicked on there by McMaster. Cumbert trying to win back possession, but it's gone out for a throw. Alan Strain to take the throw in. Midway inside the Cumber half. Down into the corner it goes. McCluskey is there. Doesn't get it very far though. Munn. Nice little ball from Munn. They're working it well here. Stephen Barr in there. This is Culbert. Can he keep it in play? Doesn't succeed. It'll be a goal kick to Cumber Rec. Nicky Cowdy hadn't much of a chance with that one that beat him. Rutherford with the original shot, and Culbert got his boot to it. Doesn't get the kick, goal kick very far. It's well intercepted by Barr. That's good play. Culbert away to the far side, but it's going to be a throw to Cumber. Tim Ritchie will take the throw. Back now to Larmer, the left back. Left footed from Larmer. He sends it long, deep into the area. McCracken heads it down. Look, appeal for a handball there. Sent long by Doherty. Little header down. Hagen, but well intercepted. That's a good ball. Good play there from Gareth Larmer. He did well. He was under pressure. Picked up by Barr for the Villa. Barr's been tackled there. He's been fouled by Craig McCracken. That'll be a free to Villa far side of the field. Certainly this large crowd getting plenty of excitement so far in this first half. Curtis Millen, the central defender, to take this free. Once again, he'll try and pick out Glenn Culbert. Scott Wilson, the edge of the area also. It's in towards Culbert and Kelly. Culbert, oh, he's hit the bar! Would you believe it, the shot? Oh, brilliant save! Nicky Cuddy from Scott Wilson there. Glenn Culbert hit the bar originally. And once Wilson took the shot, it looked as if it was heading for the top corner. But credit to Nick Cuddy. A brilliant stop. Stephen Barr to take the corner kick, far side of the field. Abbey Villa looking to get the second goal here. It's headed away. In there. Larmer in there. That'll be a goal kick. Appeals there, but referee saying no way. Well, Abbey Villa certainly putting Cumber under all sorts of pressure here, but credit to the Cumber defence and, of course, the netminder, Nick Cowdy. Brilliant stop there. 1-0, Abbey Villa leading. That Glenn Culbert goal coming after about 7 minutes play in the first half here. Ball kicked out towards it. It's going to go out over the line. Throw. Rutherford will take the throw for the Villa here. Ball into Culbert. Picked up by Peter Kelly. Peter gets the ball down the centre. Picked up by McCluskey. McCluskey out to the far side. That's a good ball into McCracken. McCracken's control letting him down here. That's a throw to Villa far side, and Alan Strain will take it. Halfway through this first half almost here. Throw at the far side, Alan Strain. Cumber needs something to get them going here. Can they find it? That's Larmer. That'll be a free to the wreck.
Well, we need somebody waiting the red here.
Cumber playing in the bright yellow, and of course Abbey Villa in their Clarendon blue here this afternoon. Larmer floating one. Edge of the area. Players rising for it. Header down. In under its read. Millen back there. That's a goal kick.
Get it back in the area, Brett, though.
We want your keys.
Oh, PK, get them going, son.
What do you want, your keys?
Go get two.
Well, come on!
John Munn with the goal kick.
Doing well, Joe,
Blair's rising for it, well headed down by Hagan there. This is McCracken, nice little ball over the top. Oh! Marty Robinson caught offside there. Curtis Millen to take the resulting free kick. Down the centre it goes. Good header away by Larmer. Robinson is there. Long ball over the top. McCluskey controls it well, the big man. Oh, that's a great tackle there.
Get the boot out!
Get the boot out, referee!
Well, probably he seemed to get the ball, but he got maybe a bit of the man as well there. Injured himself in the process, did Alan Strain. Going to be a sub come on for Abbey Villa. Jim McCluskey meanwhile to hit this free kick midway inside the Villa half. Gordon Leggy taking his place up about the penalty spot here. Can this one be floated in towards him, in towards Leggy? Oh! Gordon Leggy, he wasn't very far away. Well picked out there by McCluskey. Just about a foot over the crossbar there. Alan Strain back onto the field of play. About 25 minutes played in the first half. Still that Culbert goal separating the sides. Alan Strain to take the throw far side of the field. Gets it in towards McMaster. McMaster tries to find Culbert, but sent long by McCluskey, but that'll be the goalkeeper's John Munn's ball. Ball down the centre it goes. Kelly gets his head out, but well intercepted here by Barr. Barr into the area. Offside flag.
Play right up on top of him, Gordy.
Come on,
Nicky,
drop it in.
Come on, Nicky,
get it out.
Nicky Curry to hit this one. Down the centre it goes. Ball cleared right towards Nixon. Nixon does well, but Ross Hagan down into the corner it goes. Well, that was Keith Dougherty, rather. This is Rutherford, the left back. Headed away there by Peter Kelly.
Crackers, stay up on them, lay up on them.
Sit up behind little gallows, Crackers.
Rutherford to take the throw. Finds Nixon. Back there is Dougherty. Kelly in there also. Did well to win that throw, did Peter Kelly. Keith Dougherty to take the throw down to our left here. Sends it out towards us. A little good header on, but picked up by Shaw. Shaw sends it away to the far side of the field. And the pace of the ball, that'll be a throw. Tim Ritchie to take the throw for the Cumbermen. They need, looking to get back into this game. Still trailed by the Culbert goal. Plane taking off from the city airport here. Ball into the air, but it's pace of the ball. beating Albi Villa on that occasion. The rain staying away here. Nicky Cody, right footed. Down the centre, Robinson raises well. Little header on by McCracken, but Rutherford clears his lines. That's Nixon. Doherty is there. Doherty back to his netminder. Cody. Cody clears it. And out into the crowd here beside us. That'll be a throw. Cumber Rec under constant pressure. Someone saying there's a bag full of goals there for the taking. Well, we've only seen one so far. Rutherford down into Culbert. Culbert was looking for a free there, didn't get it. Doherty back to Kelly. Kelly sends a Gary Owen of a kick. It's dropping out in front of us here. The header there by Nixon. Kelly once again going for it, doesn't get it. But it's Larmer, the long ball. Picked up by the big centre defender, Curtis Millen. That's a good ball. Culbert, the shot! Oh, a brilliant save for the keeper. I thought the keeper got a touch there. That was Culbert once again. Great ball in there. Culbert, the danger man to Cumber Rec here this afternoon. That wasn't far away. I thought Nick Cody got a finger to it, but obviously he didn't. Ball down the centre, a little bit of pushing there. Picked up by McCracken. McCracken's looking to find a man. Slips the ball down into Brent. Brent tries to get it there. Brent Reid, but it'll be a throw to the wreck. It's going to be Doherty to take this throw. Cumber searching for that equalising score. Deep into the heart of the penalty area it goes. It's not cleared. McCracken in there. Oh, and Nixon comes away with it for Villa. Nixon now gets space ahead of Munn. Kelly gets his boot there. This is Doherty. Doherty launching into the area. McCracken has it. McCracken still has possession. That's a goal kick. Man down injured. The central defender, Curtis Millen.
Come on, Cumbert!
That was good, son.
Come on, Cumbert!
Kick out from John Munn. There's a big man, McCluskey. McCluskey has possession. Finds Robinson. Oh, that's good defending, but there's McCracken. Rutherford with him. Nice little ball in field. There's a free there.
Like Jam.
Come on, Jam, put her in.
Jim McCluskey. McCluskey going to leave it here to the left back, Gareth Larmer. John Munn signalling to his players the two-man wall. Larmer floats one in. The keeper comes and collects it. Munn, will he send it long? But he's giving his players time to get out there. John Munn. Very confident catch there. Ball the far side of the field. Good play from the wee man here. Tries to find Nixon, but offside flag there against Cumber Rec. Curtis Millen will hit this one. Certainly, Albi Villa. Constant threat every time they get possession. Kelly the header, oh, he doesn't get it away. Picked up by Wilson. Oh, and it's going to be a corner. Nicky Cody did well there once again. It's going to be Stephen Barr to take this corner for Albi Villa. Glenn Culbert is on the Cumber Rec goal line here, would you believe it? Ball floated in. The header, oh, just over the top from Curtis Millen. He wasn't far away. And once again, this aerial bombardment to this Cumber Rec defence. Curtis Millen That one just about 6 inches over the top there. And certainly Abbey Villa deserve their lead, it has to be said. In this first half, they've created a hatful of chances. Hit the woodwork and a couple of great saves by Nicky Cowdy. Ball down the centre. Alan Munn handled the ball there. That'll be a free to the rec. It's going to be Peter Kelly to hit this one. Gordon Leckie in there. McCluskey. Larmer the ball over the top towards McCluskey. Is it a corner? No. Oh, it is, rather. Craig McCracken, will he launch this one in? Peter Kelly making his way into the penalty box here. Floats one to the near stick. The header from Leckie. Oh, the top of the crossbar. Gordon Leckie, that's twice. He hasn't been far away there. That header just hit the top of the crossbar. Gordon Leckie, near post header. Make it about 35 minutes into the first half. 1-0, Abbey Villa leading this Border Cup final. Has to be said, very exciting first half here, this Border Cup final. McCluskey, good header over the top, but that'll be John Munn's ball. Far side of the field, McCluskey, header down, finds McCracken. McCracken controls it well, looks to find a man, flicks one over the top towards Robinson. Rutherford in there, Robinson, and Millen doesn't get it. Leckie, oh! There was a call there for a penalty. This is Doherty. Doherty, ball into the area. Great header away there from Peter Shaw. Throw to Cumber, far side. It's Tim Ritchie to take the throw. That has got the crowd going here behind us. And a big McCluskey controls it well. Ball set in from Ritchie. Oh, the goal! Marty Robinson coming out towards us. Robinson's got the equaliser for Cumber. And they certainly deserve it. The ball in from Ritchie. And Marty Robinson has tied this game up. It's Abbey Villa 1, it's Cumber Rec 1. The Cumber supporters delighted here behind us. And Villa get proceedings underway again. It's Alan Strain. Everything to play for. Throw at the far side of the field. They had been threatening just a few minutes earlier. Had Cumber. Marty Robinson. Give the keeper no chance there.
Show them what we can do.
John Munn, one each here at Wilger Park. McCluskey, the header down. Well intercepted by Munn. Ball over the top. This is McCracken. Tries to control it. That's a throw at the far side to the Villa. Strain with it. Header on by Wilson. Kelly, this is Robinson, the goal scorer. Out towards McCracken. McCracken, nice little flick there, but it's well intercepted by David McMaster. McMaster slips it to Wilson. There's Larmer, good play from the left back. Ball into the area, but there's Rutherford. That'll be a throw. Throw to Cumber. Gordon Leckie. Gordon's going to leave it here to Keith Doherty. Keith Doherty to take this throw. Marty Robinson taking his place up at the 6-yard area. Ball into the box. Headed away. Right towards Nixon. Nixon does well here. They're on the break, Villa. This is dangerous here. That was a good defensive tackle there. David McMaster was threatening. Throw to Strain, the far side. And towards Culbert. Culbert and Larmer. Culbert gets away from Larmer. But Larmer gets his boot to it. That'll be a throw to the Abbey Villa side. Or free kick, rather. Stephen Barr over this one. Stephen Barr to hit this one. Edge of the area. What can he do with this one? Stephen Barr, keeper Nicky Cody watches it. Oh, it's hit low. There's Robinson. A Gary Owen from Robinson, and he sends it into the next parish. That'll be a throw. Stevie Barr to Strain. Back to Barr. There's Leahy. That'll be a goal kick.
Come on, big Jumbo. Come on, Brad.
Nicky Cody taking this goal kick with 5 minutes plus stoppage time. This first half still remaining. Down the centre it goes. Picked up by Leahy. Leahy does well. Back to Doherty. Doherty controlling it. Right footed. Into the area it goes. Good header away by Rutherford. Picked up by Brent. Brent Reid. Brent looking to find a man. Does well. Oh, he's fouled there. Referee having a word with the left back, Kirk Rutherford there.
Brent, close to the keeper. Brent, get back in with him.
This is Larmer to hit this free. Gordon Leahy taking his place. Jim McCluskey, edge of the box here for the wreck. Looking to take the lead here. They trailed for most of this first half, but then not Marty. Oh, the shot! Oh, keeper! Oh, it's just over the top. Ross Hagan there with a shot. And John Munn seemed to be unsighted there as that ball came in. He flopped at that one to John Munn, but luckily for him, Ross Hagan's effort just over the top. And Abbey Villa are living dangerously now. It was Cumber living dangerously for a while there. Cumber, this last 10 minutes or so, really have come back into this game. Ball going down the centre. Robinson rises, does well. That'll be a throw to Villa, far side. But the right back to take it, Alan Strain. Alan down towards Culbert. Culbert controls it well, but Leahy does well. Picked up by Barr. Barr well intercepted. Marty Robinson has possession. Blocked down there by Munn. Picked up by McCracken, tries to find Jim McCluskey there, but it'll be a throw at the far side of the field to the Villa. It'll be Alan Strain to take it. Alan Strain. Nice little header on by Wilson, but it's cleared. There's Barr. Gareth Larmer. Ryan Munn. That's a free. Ryan Munn receives a yellow card for that tackle on Marty Robinson there.
This is rain.
Marty Robinson going off the field of the play temporarily, I would imagine. This is Larmer to hit this free, left footed. Leahy in under it. Ball coming across. Cleared by Rutherford. Far side of the field. Good header down by Tim there. Finds McCracken. This is Robinson back onto the field of play. Ball coming across from Richie. Can he get it in? He does so. McCracken, the shot. Just over the top. Craig McCracken. Controlled it well on the chest there. The final shot just over the top. It's Abbey Villa 1, it's Cumber Rack 1. Everything to play for in this second half. We're into almost stoppage time here at the end of this first half.
Win it.
John Munn. Right towards McCluskey, gets ahead. It. Robinson controls it. Sent long by Doherty. There's going to be 1 minute of additional time here. That's a chance for Leckie. Leckie the shot, but that'll be the keeper's. Couldn't get any power into the shot there. This is Rutherford now. Rutherford sends it out into the crowd. Throw here to Cumbert. Just down and under us. It's going to be Keith Doherty to take the throw. Keith Doherty. That's it. That looked like a free there. It is a free. Craig McCracken being fouled by Curtis Miller. You can hear the plane probably overhead here. Gareth Larmer. Once again, the big men taking up their positions for the wreck. Edge of the 6-yard area. Larmer. Can he bend this one? Oh, it wasn't far away. A side netting there from Keith Larmer. John Munn. Very near the halftime whistle. And there indeed goes Mr. Dunlop's halftime whistle. The halftime score here in this Border Cup finals. Both teams lead the field. It's Abbey Villa 1, it's Cumberrack 1. We'll be back with you with the second half. Second half about to get underway here, this Border Cup final. It's Abbey Villa 1, it's Cumberrack 1. Everything to play for in this second half. Royston Dunlop, the man in charge this afternoon. Abbey Villa will get proceedings underway in this second half. Playing from left to right. And we're underway. And straight away it's well robbed there by McCracken. Certainly was trying to catch the keeper off guard there. Craig McCracken. That certainly would have been a sensational start. John Munn. Down the centre it goes. The header on by Munn there. Peter Kelly gets his boot to it. Doesn't get it very far though. Header down by Leckie. But sent long there by Munn. Deep into the Cumber half. Header away by Kelly. That'll be a throw far side. Throw taken by Nixon. Nixon infield at Barr. Controls it well. Nice little bit of footwork there from Barry, very near the sideline there. That'll be a throw to the rack, far side of the field. Keith Doherty will take it. Launches one in towards Leckie. Picked up by McCracken. Looked as if he was fouled. He certainly was. That'll be a free to Cumber. Just inside the Abbey Villa half. It'll be Keith Doherty to take the free. Here he comes, right-footed. Cleared by Rutherford. Doherty once again will take the throw. Headed away by Milne. There's Kelly, does well. Through the middle, but it's cleared by the Villa defence. Throw at the far side of the field. It's going to be Doherty once again. Cumber pressing in these initial early stages of this second half. In towards Leckie. Controls it with a head. McCracken, nice little ball over the top. Handball there by the big man, McCluskey. Tried to control it there, but it hit his hand. Jim McCluskey, experienced player, played for Distillery in the past. But he's now flying his trade with Cumberrack. John Munn, the netminder for Villa this afternoon, left footed. Down the centre it goes. Good header on by the big man in towards Leahy there. But far side of the field, it's Scott Wilson. Good play, McCracken. Look for the free, he's got the free. Craig McCracken starting to pose a few problems for the Villa defence. It's going to be Gareth Larmer, the left back, to hit this free for the wreck. Get away,
in, Jim.
Jim McCluskey making his way into the box here. Three men in the wall. John Munn on his goal line, waiting for this delivery from Larmer. Can he get a bit of sting into it? Oh, he's put it well over the top. And somebody says it's over the bar for a point for Cork there. He got a bit of height in it, right enough. John Munn will take the resulting goal kick for the Villa. They made a perfect start to this game, leading 1-0. They could have been 3 or 4 up, but heroics by Nick Crowdy. Nick Crowdy on the crossbar. Kept them out. And then, of course, we had that Marty Robinson equaliser for the wreck. Header down. This is Robinson. Does well. Comes away from his marker. But well intercepted there by the big central defender, Ryan Munn. This will be a throw to Villa. Or it's a throw to the wreck, rather, I should say. Ball up towards Robinson. Culbert with him. Gets his head to it. McCluskey in there. Ball cleared out towards his hair. That'll be a throw. Throw to Timmy Ritchie. But there's a man injured here. Glenn Culbert is down. Or it's not Culbert, it's Ryan Munn, rather. Number 6.
Stay in the lane, Timmy.
Flicks it back here to Larmer. Larmer's going to float one into the edge of the box. Little bit of pushing. McCluskey in there, and he's put it over the top. That's a corner kick. Jimmy McCluskey causing a few problems to the Villa defence there. Craig McCracken and Tim Ritchie. Will they play this corner short? Or McCracken will take it. He's going to play it probably long. Peter Kelly, the edge of the box here. It's floated in. Cleared. Now, what can McMaster do here? Ball over the top. Tried to find Scott Wilson. Abbey Villa supporters not happy with that decision. It's going to be Gareth Larmer once again. There's a sub warming up for Villa, far side of the field. Header away there by Barr. Kelly, a Gary Owen into the box, and that's the offside flag there raised. Sub warming up for Abbey Villa, far side of the field. Curtis Millen to hit this one. He's going to float one deep into the Cumber half. Larmer tries to go for Kelly in there. A little bit of a push there.
Let's go here.
And it'll be a free to the wreck.
Push on, Timmy.
They've started the better in this second half. This is Doherty, far side of the field. Doherty floats one midway inside the half, up towards Leahy. The header away there by Shaw. That'll be a throw to the wreck, far side of the field. Craig McCracken will take it. He's going to leave it here to Keith Doherty. Ross Hagan taking his position up the edge of the 6-yard box. Doherty with the throw. Launches a deep one into that box there. Headed away. Not very far though. This is McCracken. Turns on it. But McMaster. This is Larmer. Richie. Well intercepted by McMaster. Does well, the young man. He's fouled there. Yellow card there against Brent Reid. Curtis Millen to take this free out in front of us here for the Abbey Villa. It's going to be a sub come on very shortly, I would imagine, for the Villa. It's going to be a couple of subs come on, maybe. Curtis Millen. Launches one. Header away there by Larmer. Picked up by Johnny Nixon, far side. Nixon swings one across. Oh, this is Wilson in the area. Kelly does well, still Wilson. Picked up by Nixon. And there he is, Ross Hagan, clears his lines for the wreck. The header down there by Alan Munn. Or Ryan Munn, rather. Is it still in play? It certainly is, Rutherford. There's a free, bit of pushing there. We're playing about 9 minutes into the second half, still one goal each. Nicky Cody.
Good ball.
Ball away to the far side of the field. Hagan gets his head to it, out towards Reid, the far side, but he won't get that one. That'll be a throw to Rutherford on the Abbey Villa side. Rutherford with the throw. Header away by Doherty. That's another throw out there. One goal each. We'll have extra time if they're still level, and then apparently we'll have the old shootout if they're still level after that. Ball into Culbert, controls it well. Ah, well, tackled there by Kelly, but it's going to be a throw. It's a throw in. To Villa. Scott Wilson taking his position in there. Culbert, their little header on. It's over the top. Glenn Culbert. Scored the first goal here this afternoon in this Border Cup final. Sponsored by the Daily Mirror, of course, this competition.
On now, Comber. Cracker, son.
Ball coming out towards us. McCluskey rising the header. Down the centre it goes. Headed away there by Barr for the Villa. Ball cleared. Gordon Leahy has possession. Big man. Nice ball away to the back stick, but that's offside against Brent Reid there. It's going to be the centre defender. Curtis Millen to take this one. A lot of stop-start in this second half so far. Certainly not as good as the first half proceedings. There's still a long time to go. There's Kelly in there. Been tackled by Wilson. And he wins his free, the big man, Peter Kelly. He's going to hit this free himself. Down the centre it goes. Good header down by Ryan Munn there. Header over the top. There's a chance here. McMaster. McMaster floats one in. And offside flag. That was danger there for Cumbert. Certainly David McMaster very dangerous out on the wing here for the Villa men.
Come on,
Jeff,
get them going.
Cumber rack one, Abbey Villa one. Nicky Cuddy with the goal kick here.
Put one in.
Down the centre it goes. Rutherford is there. That'll be a free to Abbey Villa. In the centre circle. Not in the correct position. Curtis Millen to hit this one. Culbert taking his position. in towards Culbert. He gets his head to it, but it's going to be Doherty. He's got time and space ahead of him here. Decides to send it long. There's four men there to one. McCracken doesn't know where it is, but it's back to Milne. Locked down by Leahy. Good control, McCracken. Nice little ball over the top. Leahy running on it. And the keeper is there. John Munn was bravely off his line to get there ahead of Gordon Leahy. And he sends it long. John Munn away to the far side. Doherty in under it. Controls it well. That's a good ball to big Jimmy McCluskey. Out in front of it here. McCluskey decides to go on a little run. Cuts in field. McCluskey to the far stick. Oh, and that's trying to pick out McCracken there, did McCluskey. Wasn't far away.
More of the same, Jim. Come on.
Sub warming up for Cumber at the far side of the field also. John Munn.
We're too deep for them balls.
Down the centre once again. Great header there by Hagan. Kept in by Nixon, but he doesn't succeed. Throw to Doherty. McCracken controls it well. Back now to Hagan. Ball in field. That's McCracken. Does well, but he's locked down. Kesa looking for handball there in towards Brent Reid. And Milne taking no chances there. Sends it out on the roof of the stand. This will be a throw to Cumber Rec. It'll be Doherty to take it. He's got the big men in the box. Jimmy McCluskey. Ross Hagan in there also. Ball thrown in. It's headed away. It's cleared by Barr. Barr now up towards Wilson here. Good play from Larmer. He did well, did Larmer. And Larmer comes away with it for Cumber. Floats one in. And a good bit of header there from Peter Shaw. Peter Shaw finds Nixon. Nixon going on a run. This is Wilson now for Villa. Wilson back to Nixon. Nixon looking to find a man. Comes in field with it. That's a bad ball, but. And that's a free there. Scott Wilson fouled midway inside the Cumber half. This could be a chance for Villa. No real gilt edge chances in this second half so far. Stephen Barr. He's about 30 yards out. He's going to hit this one with a left peg, a three-man wall. Keeper Nicky Cuddy trying to position his defence here. That's well blocked down. That's a handball. This could be dangerous territory here for Cumber. It's going to be this man, Stephen Barr, again, by the looks of things, to hit this one. Johnny Nixon is in there, but Barr would be favoured to hit it. A chance for Abbey Villa to take the lead. McMaster over the ball also. Stephen Barr. Will it be Barr? It certainly will. He tries to corner it. Oh, he scored! The keeper never moved! Stephen Barr, the scorer. Oh, he bent that one down the wall. Absolutely brilliantly there. And Abbey Villa taking the lead. Stephen Barr, the scorer. It's Abbey Villa 2, it's Cumber 1. After all Cumber's possession in this second half, Abbey Villa have taken the lead. And that was a peach of a free kick there by Barr, it has to be said. What can Cumber do? Can they come back again? They win a free. Ross Hagan. This is Robinson. Robinson's robbed there. This is Barr, the goal scorer. Doherty does well. Ball in field to Hagan. Hagan now. Can Cumber come back in? This is Leahy. Leahy lining up a shot. Still Gordon Leahy. But Nixon comes away with it. This is Wilson. Back to Nixon. And there's Larmer. Yellow card there to Johnny Nixon.
referee.
18 minutes into the second half here. It's going to be Peter Kelly. It's Awi Villa 2, Cumberrack 1. Peter will launch this one deep into the Villa half. Ball in towards Reid is there, the little header down. Ball cleared, not very far though. Picked up by Richie.
All right, my man.
Offside flag.
Try and get them turned, Alan. Come on, D.
Robert.
Ball kicked out. Header down the centre. There he is, milling over the top. Picked up by Doherty. This is Wilson. Wilson going through. This is Marty Robinson, wins possession for the Cumbermen. Tries to find McCracken, header away there by Strain. McMaster, ball into the corner, there's Larmer, will he clear it? Oh, good play from the left back there. Well controlled, out to Richie here. That's a line ball to the Cumbermen, down to her right. Up towards McCluskey, gets his head to it. Good control, McCracken. That'll be a throw to McCluskey and Cumber. Down into the corner. Gordon Leckie is there. But it's going to be a goal kick. Cumber sub coming on shortly.
Come out, you're going to go, son.
We're lying too deep.
Come on, let's see what that keeper did. Get out of.
Two goals to one.
Just go up the back against the wall, up in the grass. All right.
Far down the centre goes the header away by Hagen. That'll be a throw. Alan Strain to take the throw. Good header away. This is McCracken. McCluskey. McCluskey gets the head to it. Well played by Shaw there. Header in field towards Robinson. Robinson back to Richie. That's another free.
Get that that's an honourable referee.
Scott Wilson been told to settle it down. Number 19 coming off. Number 9 coming on. Kevin Munson will make his way onto the field of play. Brent Reid going off here. Kevin Munson. He'll go straight away into the attack for the Cumbermen. It's Peter Kelly to hit this free. His side. Trailed by 2-1. Deep into the half it goes. Robinson gets a flick header on. That'll be a free out. Ryan Munn, big central defender, doing well in there. Nicky Cody, or John Munn rather. Good ball over the top. Keeper is there. Nicky Cody comes to it and collects. He's going to launch one deep into the Villa half. Yeah. Header down. This is Doherty. That's a free there. Peter Kelly will take the free at the far side of the field. Villa with a 2-1 lead here in this Border Cup final. Peter Kelly. Deep into the Villa half. Hagen gets his hand. That was a handball there. Referee says play on. This is Munson. The shot coming in from but the keeper was equal to it. Ross Hagen. header down. But it's Cumber win possession. Doherty, can he float one into the area? Leahy going for it, the little header on. Good header away there by Ryan Munn. This is Larmer, he's tried hard this afternoon. Picked up by Ryan Munn. Gets it away. Doherty. Good ball over the top. But it's not, the keeper is there! Oh, he did well, McMaster! He's put it over the top. And Nicky Cody did well, courageously come off his line. Cumber were looking for the offside there, but it didn't come. Scott Wilson, he wasn't far away. Surely another goal will kill it here for Abbey Villa, but Cumber have other ideas about that. Header down from Hagen. There's Robinson. Barr is in there. Picked up by McCluskey. Good ball to McCracken. Can he keep the ball in play? He does so. It's still McCracken. Across the face. Oh, it's cleared. McCluskey trying to get his boot to it. Ball back across now. Picked up by Richie. This is Doherty. Peter Kelly. Craig McCracken caught offside there.
Adam.
What's that, crackers?
Adam's looking at you. Take away if you want. All right.
20 minutes to go here. Header away by Richie. Ball out to McCluskey, controls it well, comes in field with it, still McCluskey. Nice little ball to Robinson. Robinson building well. Oh, the pass there. Offside flag. Peter Shaw, good defensive play there from Shaw. He read that situation well, but nevertheless, the Cumber men were caught offside. It'll be Millen to take this one. Millen right footed. Try to. Ball will be taken back here. Curtis Millen. Another sub going to come on for Cumber. Chris Nicol, number 18. And the left back's going off, Gareth Larmer. Gareth Larmer has had an excellent game for Cumber here this afternoon. He's getting a well-deserved round of applause. Chris Nicol onto the field of play. Millen to hit this and deep into the half it goes. Good header away by Hagen. Out towards Leahy. Won't get that one though. That's Munson. Header down towards McCracken. McCracken far side. This is Leahy. Can he shoot? He does so. Oh, what a goal! Gordon Leahy! A pinch of a goal for Cumber! He waited and waited, but he knew where he was going to put it. And if you're letting Cumber off, you'll have to think again because they pulled it back twice in this match. It's Abbey Villa 2. It's Cumber Rec 2. They're all level here. A peach of a goal from Leahy there. And Abbey Villa have been pulled back again. Everything to play for here. Rutherford, far side of the field. The crowd certainly getting their money's worth here. And this is Hagen breaking away for the rack. It's still Hagen. He floats one in. It's took a deflection. Right there is Barr for the Villa. Back to Millen. Millen left-footed clearance. Doesn't get it very far, though. That's a free. Free to the rack, the far side of the field. Or is it a throw? It's a throw, rather. It's going to be Doherty to take it. It's Cumber 2. It's Abbey Villa 2. Ball played short into Big Man McCluskey. Controls it well. Edge of the box. Throws a nice little dummy. Flicks one across. Oh! Unlucky! He couldn't believe the time and space. He had more time than he thought there, Gordon Leahy. The snapshot. And it just went over the top. That was great play by McCluskey. Cumber in the ascendancy here at the moment. This is John Munn with a goal kick. Down the centre it goes. The ball cleared out from Chris Nicol. That'll be a throw to the rack. It's going to be Alan Strait. Alan Strain with the throw. Down into the... That's a header on. Kelly gets his boot to it. Down the centre. Towards Lackey, the goal scorer. Controls it well, the big man. Ball over the top. Good header away there by Shaw. Header down by Lackey. This is Rutherford. Doherty out over the top. That's a throw to the Villa far side of the field. Going to be the left back, Rutherford, to take it. Rutherford. Nice little header down to Wilson. There's a chance here. This is McMaster. Can he finish it? The keeper is there, Nicky Cuddy. And McMaster, to be fair to him, couldn't get the sting into the shot there. Clean leaving here as the ball is floated into that area once again. Shaw is in there and he's taking no chances. He puts it out for a throw to the rack. Down to her left. Robinson in a hurry to get on with proceedings. Into the box it goes towards Lackey. Controls it well, the big man. But he's lost it here. This is Robinson. Still Robinson. Can he get the shot in? McCracken is there. The byline. It's headed away. There's Munson. Tries to control it, but it's cleared. This is Barr for the Villa. Far side of the field. Barr sends it long. Looking for the flag. He doesn't get it. This is Wilson. There's a chance for Villa here. Oh, great bit of tackling by Doherty. And there's Kelly, the big man. Comes away with it. Down the centre. McCluskey controls it well. Long ball over the top. Tries to find Lackey, but he won't reach that one. And the second half has certainly livened up here. Kirk Rutherford with the throw for Villa. There's going to be another sub come on here for Abbey Villa by the looks of things. Number 9, Glenn Culbert, coming off. Not quite sure. Number 14. Daniel Parashescu. He's a Romanian, they tell me. This is Milne. Kelly gets his head to it. Playing well in the centre of that Cumber defence this afternoon. Throw to Rutherford, far side of the field. Abbey Villa, they've led twice in this game. Can they make it the third time? Down into the corner it goes. Header away. That's Nixon. Ball cleared. But no one there. Straight back to the keeper. John Munn. It's Cumber 2. It's Abbey Villa 2. Header away by McCluskey. McCracken won't get it. There's a chase for it here. Strain is there. That's a throw to Cumber. The quick one. This is Lackey in the area. Lackey. Header over the top. McCracken tries to control it. Munn is there. This is Rutherford. Far side of the field. Rutherford. Right footed now. This is next. Or the big sub, brother. There's a chance here. Oh! Scott Wilson there. His control. Letting him down. He slipped there at the vital moment. This is Munson. Munson to McCluskey. McCluskey has a man ahead of him. Lovely little ball. Tries to find Lackey. Will Lackey get there? He certainly does. Can he get the ball in field? Comes in field with it. Flicks it to the far stick. It's cleared there by Milne. Out towards us here. Still in play. That'll be a throw. Coming off Timmy Ritchie there. It's 2-2. Alan Strain to take the throw. Alan Strain sends it long. That's another throw. Stephen Barr. Oh, it's a free. Stephen Barr, the man that scored the second goal. Curtis Milne, Ryan Munn heading up into that area there. This could be danger for Cumber again. Barr floats one in. Oh, it's headed away by Rossi Hagan there, taking no chances. Alan Strain is going to take this throw. Abbey Villa, they hadn't had that many chances in the second half, but they apart from that free kick. Ball into the area. This is McMaster in there with Richie. Richie does well. That'll be a throw.
One more down again. Come on.
Down to our right. Alan Strain to take the throw. This is pressure on the Cumber defence once again. Header in. Oh, it's cleared. There's McCluskey, controls it well on the chest. Ball sent long by Nickel. Handball there. Nope. This is Munn. Oh, that's a bad tackle. Jimmy McCluskey. He's causing all sorts of problems to that Villa defence here this afternoon. Ball into the corner. This is McCracken. Controls it well. But good play there by Rutherford. Doherty floating one into the area. Monson gets his head to it. This is Hagan. Nice little cushion header down. McCracken launching one in. Peter Shaw. Good play from Kelly. Down to Nickel. Nickel left footed. Strain and Robinson in under it. There's Lackey. Big Gordon controls it. Oh, lovely little ball into Robinson. Robinson floats one to the back stick, and there's nobody there. Marty Robinson. It's still 2-2 here. There's about 11 minutes to go. 34 minutes roughly played in this second half. Another goal would certainly kill this game. Ball out the centre. The header down. This is a chance for McMaster. Nickel with him. Nickel does well to get this boot to that one. Chris Nickel just onto the field of play. That was an important interception there for Cumber. McMaster will take this throw, or is he going to leave it to Strain? Once again, Nixon and Wilson the threat in there. That's a free. That's a free to Cumber, is it? Certainly is. It's going to be Chris Nickel to hit the free.
Well, let's get the winner.
On Cumber.
Down the centre it goes. It's going to be a free to the Villa. It's Curtis Millen. Curtis Millen, right footed for this free. Deep into the Cumber half. Headed down there. This is Nixon. Oh, what a goal! And that goal deserves to win any cup. It's Nixon. A brilliant strike. Jolly Nixon. What a goal. And you'll go a long way to see a screamer like that. And Cumber, they're behind for the third time in this game. Would you believe it? Nixon, the half chance, and he buried it. Nick Cuddy was clutching at straws there. He never seen that one. And once again, Cumber have to come back here. Ball out to McMaster. McMaster looks to find a man, and he floats a ball over the top. Nixon is there. The remedium. Parachescu is here. This is Wilson. It's cleared. Out to Doherty. That'll be a throw at the to Doherty, far side of the field. Can Cumber come back? They've come back twice in this game. They're going to have to do it the third time here this afternoon. Munson with a header. Tries to find Leahy there. Good play from McCracken. That's a throw to Cumber, far side of the field. Here's Hagan. Hagan, he's lost possession. He wins the throw. Doherty to take it. Leaving it to Nickel. Nickel's going to launch one in. Jimmy McCluskey taking up his position. Ryan Munn sticking with him. Shaw in there. Headed away by Millen. That's going to be another throw to the rack.
Come on, rack. Come on,
Frederico. What's happening? Keep well, mate.
Chris Nickel with a throw. Chris Nickel, good ball into the area. Oh, it's headed away by Millen. Robinson in there. Ball cleared. That's good play, but it's gone out over the line. Ryan Munn trying in vain to keep it in play. It's Chris Nickel once again with a throw. Another sub coming on for Cumber. Timmy Ritchie going up. Craig Bars coming on. Craig Bars onto the field of play. Ball into the area. Kelly gets his head to it. This is Nickel. Nickel ball in. That's a free. A free to Cumber. It's Abbey Villa 3. Cumber Rec 2. Jimmy McCluskey. He's some 40 yards out. What can he do with this one? He lobs one into that area. There's Kelly. But it's offside flag. Abbey Villa 3. They last won this competition 15 years ago, 1982. Can they win it for the second time here this afternoon? They lead by one goal, 3-2. Header down. McMaster in there. McMaster does well. He's got a man inside him. Good bit of tackling there by Nickel. Back there to Bars. Bars does well. Robinson away now the far side. That's a good ball into space. Oh, great bit of defending there by Peter Shaw. Peter Shaw did well there. Nickel to take this one. But 7 minutes left in the game. Ball launched into the area. It's headed away. Gordon Leckie was in there. There's Kelly in under it. The header away from Palachescu. Doherty. And there's that offside flag again.
Pitch is looking alright. Pitch isn't getting away enough first time here.
John Munn. David McMaster going up. Colin Strain on. John Munn. Cumber going to have to take chances now. Going to have to press on, as they say, if they want to get back into this game. Strain sends it out over the line. Time not in Cumber's side here. Throw from Bars. Headed there by Straight. Nickel with a throw. Deep into the box. That's McCracken. McCracken controls it well. Can he get the ball into the box? Great. And there once again is that offside flag. The Abbey Villa defence moving out there and catching the Cumber men offside once again. And it certainly looks like that Johnny Nixon goal is going to lift this cup, or can Cumber stage a remarkable comeback for the third time in this game? Robinson. There's Nickel in there. That's a throw. Nickel the throw. Headed away by Milner. Good header away. Wilson finds Strain. Horacescu down, but that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Nicky Cody. And Nicky will send this one deep into that half. Oh, I put the curse on him there because he's put it right out over the line. Just down and under us here. Alan Strain. Horacescu, that's a good ball into Wilson. to the big Romanian, but his control letting him down there. Monson far side of the field. Monson does well. He gets away from his marker. Making good tracks here. McCluskey tries to get it. This is Robinson. Robinson. Robinson does well. Gets away from his marker. Nice little ball in field, but it's cleared by that big man, Millen, again. Offside flag.
Somebody lie there for coming in. Get up,
time ticking away. It's Nickel. He floats one. Peter Kelly, the header, and there's the keeper, Johnny Munn. Kelly tried hard. Two or three minutes. Oh, it's out over the top there. Ryanair taking off here from the city airport as Cumber go in search of this equalising goal. Time isn't on their side here. There's going to be 3 minutes of additional time. This is Nickel. He launches one deep in. Kelly is there. Robinson. Still Robinson. Referee says no. McCracken floats one to the back stick. There's Kelly. Kelly, the snapshot. Paracescu clears his lines out towards Hagen out there, the sweeper. Hagen controls it well. Will he get there? He doesn't succeed in doing so. Chris Nickel.
Why are they not all in there?
Chris Nickel. Ball in. Kelly is in there, but the keeper is there. Johnny Munn. And it looks now as Abbey Villa are going to lift this Border Cup for the second time in their history here this afternoon. That'll be the keeper's ball. And he'll have to send it long. Nicky Cody. But that's going to go as far as McCluskey gets a little header onto it. And it's cleared by Millen. A long relieving clearance. Paracescu, the Romanian, coming. And Nicky Cody sends it out for a throw. But it looks very much like Abbey Villa's day here this afternoon. You have to give Cumber credit for trying. Crowd looking for the final whistle here. Nixon with a throw. Crowd wanting this final whistle here. Headed away. And Villa have possession. Stephen Barr. Nickel. Doesn't get it very far. Barr's in there with Wilson. That's a free. Is there time for one last effort for Cumber here? Nickel to head it. Nickel, long ball. The header on. Lackey going for it, doesn't get it. It's going to be a throw out there, but it's sent out into the crowd, a throw. This surely must be the last chance for Cumber. There's a man down, stretchered out here. He hit his head against that fence by the looks of things. He's in a bad way. They're going to throw the ball in nevertheless. A header away, that's a corner. McCluskey with his corner. Nicky Cody has come up. all Cumber men up for this one. This has to be the last chance of the game. The goalkeeper is up. Nicky Cowdy. It's floated across. That'll be a throw. And it's all over. Abbey Villa have won the Border Cup. 3-2. Would you believe it? That stunning goal from Johnny Nixon. Three, two, the final score. There you have it, folks. The Abbey Villa team and the supporters celebrating here at Wilger Park. Well, Stephen, tell me about that goal you scored. That was a sweet strike.
It was indeed, yeah. There was one just before, about 10 yards further out, which hit the wall. Not too sure if it hit his hand. But
that was a real exciting game, Stephen.
It was indeed. It was end to end. A lot of hard tackles flying in. But thankfully, the boys dug in there and we got the result we wanted.
That was a screamer of a goal from young Nixon to win that game.
It was. It's very good to see Johnny back. This is Johnny's first game, first start in about 6 weeks. And I'm so happy he got the winner.
There'll be a few celebrations about my line tonight,
Stephen. There'll be one or two beers had by all.
Enjoy your success, Stephen.
Cheers.
It's well, Curtis. That was a pulsating game. Tell me how you feel.
Oh, brilliant game. Absolutely brilliant. It means a lot to the club, and it's great to be part of it, to be honest.
So some great scores in that game, and that free kick from young Stephen there, you know, that second goal was a peach of a goal.
He's been doing it for a few weeks now. He's been scoring enough goals.
And then Johnny Nixon, that was a sweet strike.
That's what the boy's about. He's just absolute class. It's a pleasure to play with him. Absolute pleasure.
No doubt there'll be a few celebrations in my line tonight.
A few.
Enjoy your success, Curtis. Curtis Millen, the central defender. The man that scored the winning goal, Johnny Nixon, is being awarded the player of the match. And he's going to have to receive his trophy, Johnny Nixon. Well, Johnny, tell me how you feel. That splendid winner you've scored was an excellent goal.
It was, but more importantly, it's the team effort. The team, right from round one, when we were 4-3 down, came back at Ards Rangers, and that's where it started for us. And
you just weren't given a chance against the Mills, but you put paid to that.
No, the papers didn't give us a chance at all. Like, and, you know, we fella come back and did it for the team, did it for me, and all the supporters here. Thanks for coming, and for the committee and the chairman and all. It's been a great occasion, and we're going to enjoy it tonight.
Enjoy your success, Johnny. Thank you. Johnny Nixon, the Cumber team, meanwhile, receiving their runners-up medals, and they have certainly contributed to this Border Cup final here this afternoon. They really tried hard. And at one stage, when it was 2-2, they had a few half chances, but then that Nixon screamer at the end there, their winner's medals. And what a, there's the man that scored the first goal, Glenn Colbert. Kirk Rutherford, the left back, and that man, Stephen Barr, that excellent free kick, John Munn, the netminder. Johnny Nixon, the man of the match here this afternoon, receiving his medal. He certainly worked hard, the strains. That's Alan. Ron Collin. Davey McMaster. Curtis Millen, the central defender. Ryan Munn. That's Scott Wilson. Here we have Graham Bailey with us. Well, Graham. Oh, Graham, tell me how you feel. 1992, it's been a long time coming, but it's well worth waiting for, Graham.
That certainly is. 15 years is a long time, and I think the club fairly deserves the day that they had today.
That was an excellent game of football right there this afternoon.
Yep, totally agree with you. I think it's a good spectacle for an amateur league game. I think the two sides put on a good game, and I think we fairly deserve the win.
Mark, what about that winning goal? Can you tell us about it? Young Nixon there, that was a screamer.
Something special, isn't it? At the end of the day,
and it took something special to win that game this afternoon.
Of course it did. Oh, like Cumber,
we have to give Cumber a lot of respect too. They played very, very well, and at the end of the day, they're a league above us, and it's going to take something special.
It's sort of a local derby, this game.
Of course, it's a local derby, and you can see the amount of people came here. I think it'd be a good day. Like, there's not a person left in Cumber or Mullane. So at the end of the day, we're happy. Obviously, Cumber were disappointed. But
we weren't given a chance against Drumminess Mills in the semi-final, but you put paid to that.
We played Drumminess Mills in the semi-final, and I thought we were excellent. So
few celebrations tonight, no doubt, Mark.
I think the boys fairly deserve it.
Enjoy your success. That was Mark and Graham Bailey there, the managers of the victorious team this moment. Tell me how you feel, David. David's a bit shy here. It's great to be part of this winning team, no doubt, David.
Yep, definitely.
Some of the goals this afternoon, that free kick from young Stephen, it was a real peach.
Brilliant. Johnny Nixon's goal was outstanding.
You said, yeah, and you said a few chances in the first half. There he is. That's what it means to be a member of the Abbey Villa team this afternoon. The players and the committee members celebrating here with the Border Cup. Well, Alan, tell me how you feel at this moment.
Brilliant. A sore foot leg, but a brilliant. Really good.
It was a real ding-dong match. A toed and froed the whole way there.
Well, I think I always had the edge. It should have been 3 or 4 up in the first half. And just
hit the bar, and their keeper took off a great stop.
They were good. They were a good side to that. A real good side.
Them 2 second-half goals that you got, that free kick from Stephen and then young Nixon there, the peach.
Brilliant. You can always pull it out.
You'll go a long way to see a goal like that, Mark. Or Alan.
We score them every week.
Alan, enjoy your success.
Thanks very much.
That's the right back there from Abbey Villa, Alan Strain. Phil, that was a great game to watch. What was it like to play in?
Unbelievable, mate. Nerves are racked the whole match.
We're under a bit of pressure near the end there, but you held out well.
I mean, the first half, it should have been 3 up or 4 up, then take our chances, but one at the end. We deserved it, fully deserved it.
And that goal from Johnny Nixon, you'll go a long way to see a goal as good as that, Ryan.
Unbelievable, he deserved it. Deserved it. He's playing like that all year. Deserved his goal, sweet dad.
1992 is a long time. This is your young son here. Great day for him.
What do you think, Jay?
Yeah.
Will you play to your dad this afternoon?
Yes, say yes.
Ryan, no doubt there'll be a few celebrations about Mullane tonight.
Oh, tell me about it. I'd probably be celebrating next week as well.
Enjoy your success. Ryan Munn there, one of the big centre defenders. Gary Pittman, right.
All right.
Here with Gary Pittman. Well, Gary, tell me how you feel. 1992, 15 years is a long time since you last an Exeter trophy.
92 match, I remember standing behind that goal.
There's some great goals scored here that afternoon.
Right, but today was even better. Today we played right through the whole games. Everybody thought some of the games that we played in the Irish Cup were flukes, but to beat 4 good teams, it wasn't a fluke. And we got here today on merit, so it did.
You hadn't that many chances this afternoon, but the first half, you said 2 or 3. You could have been 3-0 up before they equalised.
3-0 up in the first half. We hit the bar.
Then hit the bar, and
the keeper took a great save, tipped it over the bar, and then the last goal, Johnny Nixon, I mean, that was unbelievable.
It happened that quick, too.
Sort of finish that you need to seal the game. And
that free kick was excellent.
And I think that free kick just beat Cumber. That was it.
Enjoy your success, Gary.
Thanks very much.
It's Gary Pittman there, one of the committee members from Abbey Villa. Red and blue, Abbey Villa. I've got that Border Cup in their possession. Resulting team here. Well, Peter, tell me how you feel. This must be a very proud moment for you here this afternoon.
Proud moment, 10 years and counting. Got it at last. 10 years. Bring a cup home to Abbey Villa.
That was an excellent game to watch, Peter. What was it like to play in?
Unbelievable. Can't believe it.
Cumber came back at you twice. And
that give a spectator something to watch. No point in strolling it.
Would you have been favourites coming into this game?
Cumber's a league above us. All the superstars, ex-Irish League boys.
And again, Drumminess, you were given no chance either.
Who's Drumminess?
Obviously, there'll be a few celebrations about Mullane tonight.
Unbelievable. Free night in the club.
The last time you'd won this was 15 years ago. There was some great goals scored there that day. And this afternoon, that one, young Nixon there. Tell me about that goal.
Absolutely unbelievable. Brilliant. He's been doing it all season.
And Stephen Barr's free kick. The keeper never seen it.
He's been doing it the last couple of weeks. Absolutely outstanding.
Enjoy your success, Brilliant. Peter.
Thank you.
Here's Shaw, the captain of Abbey Villa there. And there you have it, folks.
What's your name?
Terry Hagan. Here we have Terry Hagan, the president of Abbey Villa. Well, Terry, this must be a very proud moment for you. Tell me how you feel at this moment in time.
One of the proudest moments of my life. It's been an excellent performance from the fellas. Coming 1-0 up, 2-1 up, coming back from 2 each. They could have folded, but they didn't. They came back and they proved themselves today. It was a super match. I feel sorry for Cumberrack, but it has to be a winner. The winning goal that Johnny Nixon scored, I was standing right behind it. It was a goal all the way. It was an absolute super goal.
The keeper was clutching his straws. He never seen it. He knew the first thing he knew it was in the back of the net.
That's correct.
And it took a goal like that really to win this game.
I would have thought so because...
Terry.
Yes, I thought it would take a goal to win this game. The way that the players have been playing, well, you could say the same about Barr's free kick. The keeper didn't move for it. It was an excellent goal as well.
And you started off really well this game, and inside, I think you scored in about 7 or 8 minutes, and you could have been 3-0 up shortly after.
Could have been 3-0. I have to give a lot of credit to the Cumber goalkeeper. He made two great saves. One was feet, and he pushed one over the bar, which we could have been half-time 3-1 up quite easily. We went in at one each, and at the end of the day, we
no doubt there'll be a few celebrations about Mullaghy tonight.
A few celebrations about Mullaghy tonight.
Terry, it's been 15 years, but it's well worth waiting for.
Well worth waiting for. Absolutely well worth waiting for.
Enjoy your success.
The fellas today, they deserve every credit they can have. Thanks very much, Dave.
All the best. That was Terry Hagan, the president there. We're going to sign off here from Wilgar Park in Dundella. The final score, Abbey Villa 3, Cumberrack 2. It's been a great day for the Villa here this afternoon. They last won this competition back in 1992 when they defeated Drumminess 5-0. They defeated Cumber here 3-2. Commiserations to a gallant Cumberside who fought hard, but that young Nixon goal there at the end really clinched this game. If you want a copy of this DVD, you can contact my cameraman Ray Ross on Crossgar 4483 1110 or the mobile number 07713 596 709. So from Wilgar Park here in Dundella, this is Patrick Russell saying goodbye until we see you sometime again. Goodbye. Here we have Glenn Culbert, the man that scored the first goal. Well, Glenn, tell me about that first goal. You sort of got on the end of, I think it was young Rutherford, the original shot.
Yes, young Kirk came running through, just a wee instinct strike, you know, just to get something on.
And then
on
you had hard luck, you hit the bar there.
The bar straight after it, and then, just put one over the bar straight after that again. So
it was a real exciting game to watch that. What was it like to play in, Glenn?
It was very good, very good. Now, the Cumber, you know, great side, he used to play for them before I joined for Abbey Villa, so it was always nice to get a goal against, you know, a former team, like, you know. So.
And of course, you really played well. We didn't see the semi-final, but again, Drumminess Mills, you just pulled out all the stops that night.
Yeah, it was another hard-fought battle, you know. Again, going in there as underdogs, suits us, you know.
Cumber are a league above, you understand?
Cumber are a league above us, but we've had some great results this year.
But then when it comes to cup finals, underdogs are always in with a sniff.
They are, of course they are. The belief in the team at the minute is absolutely super, you know.
And them 2 second half goals from your colleague Stephen and young Nixon there, excellent scores.
Great free kick from Stephen. He had one up at Mayola there last week in the Irish Cup, same, and Johnny Nixon, great finish. Just the goal worthy of winning any game, so it was. So.
Enjoy your success, Glenn.
Thank you.
That was Glenn Culbert there, the number 9, who scored the first goal. So from Wilgar Park here, it's goodbye.